A handy hint here, because the bath's not plumbed and I can't fill it with water to hold the bath in position, I'm going to put two sandbags in and place them in the bath. That'll hold the bath nice and still while I mold the mortar around the bottom.